Here is how to unblock someone in WhatsApp. Go ahead and open the app. Then go to settings in the bottom right corner, and from here go to privacy. Then scroll down to where it says blocked. Once you click on here, any blocked accounts will show up and you'll have the option to press unblock. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more helpful videos.